Yeah, that's it. Move over to the left or the right a little bit. You're in the frame. Damn it, you're in the frame, Ryan.
Get that flash top in. Ah, shit, I got fucking people.
Alright. I guess we're done.
Get out of that corner. to your studies, man. So what semester are you on right now?
Spring semester.
Well, okay, what year is this, I should say?
Second, I guess it's my second year.
Okay.
It's really my first full year. Or my first semester of
What your favorite Mega Man game is. Brent, what's your favorite Mega Man game?
My favorite Mega Man game?
No judgment.
It was disappointing. Brent, I
Good choice.
It's never your turn.
Good choice.
Oh, it's my turn.
Susan, your house, you want Brian's turn down for Siren Records.
Brian, what's your favorite Mega Man game?
Huh?
What's your favorite Mega Man game?
Oh, that's tough. Probably X, the first one.
What?
It's like the perfect length, perfect amount of gameplay, not too much, just enough.
It's not about the best, but what's your favorite is? What's your favorite Mega Man game?
X1. I'm
asking him now.
The first one, you're wrong.
You don't like X1?
I like
my favorite Mega Man game is Mega Man 3, so...
It is
X4,
but
X3
is 3.
Just 3. You like
X3? No, I like Mega Man 3. Just Mega Man 3.
Mega Man 3 is kind of foolish, but I like that one too. Actually, you know what? I like Mega Man 6 a lot. I really like
6 is a good game. I think 4, 5, and 6 are highly underrated.
5 sucks.
No,
that's
5 is not
yet, but it's like the rush, literally like jetpack. Yeah. And the power rush, you where you pick on rush and you punch it. Wait, I like 6. Good one. I kind of come around to Eggman 8, actually, even though it definitely has a problem, but I appreciate it for like the animation and art.
The animation in 8 is really good. Awesome. Yeah, it's actually...
That was Capcom's golden period, in my opinion. It was like the late 90s, like the tail end of the 90s, 2000. Capcom Gas period, when this game came out, Breath of Fire 3.
Yeah.
There's a ton of good shit. Marvel, Power Stone, all that good shit. Tribal School.
No, thank you.
No, thanks. Did you keep it stuff out of Dodge? What the hell happened
there? Somebody else.
Fuck you.
I love that reel back on the Akuma close medium kit. That's so good.
What sparked this conversation about Mega Man in the first place?
I
like
it.
Yeah.
What's your favorite Mega Man?
Three.
Three?
Third one. Although...
What's your reasoning? I gotta know. Rush Jet's broken as hell, by the way, in that game.
It's a combination of...
Is it the Dr. Robots or what?
It's a combination of all the things I like about 2, but it's more refined, and the animations are really clean.
True.
No, Mega Man 3 is my favorite basic Mega Man game.
Really?
Although 9 and 10 and 11 are all really, really good games.
Okay. I don't think I play 11. 11's really boring. It's cool, I guess, but Mega Man 5 sucks. It's boring as hell.
10 is...
10 is like almost a move. It's almost a main game.
You know.
You don't like any Sonic game ever.
Yeah, it's not.
Yeah, it looks like horse shit. Yeah. I mean, it was never not going to be horse shit. But if you watch the Mario movie, it's never going to get tired. Or if you're going to go with Bob Hoskins? No, I think I do like Bob Hoskins. As Don Quixote or whatever. But...
Not as Super Mario.
I like what's the face of Luigi though.
Luigi Mario.
That's okay. buy it at all. I don't want to replace it. I know, it's the file title Wizardry. I know it's like based on a dark chocolate.
I don't play
any,
I play 678. No, it was more of a strategy.
Build an army and summon
dragons and your genies.
Genies.
Yeah.
Are they called genies or like genies or whatever?
I think they were called genies.
Yeah,
probably. Yeah, probably.
Like, you know, there were quite a few different, like, classes, essentially.
And there's a lot of heroes playing Magic.
They seem pretty robust for the shit they have to offer.
That was the last time I played one of the heroes of Magic 8 or something.
What a creep, what a creep. What a creep.
Yeah, all those need to replace it. Anybody who wants to draw stuff like that scared would be good. I think that the world, yeah, I don't know anything about art, but I think that the, like, the character spread, the, like,
would you change the portraits or no?
Yeah.
Oh, like the character portraits are stolen?
Know what I have to do with those, because most of them aren't stolen, they're just from things. I mean, a lot of them are stolen, but a lot of them aren't.
Where are they from, though? I don't really recognize, like, the majority of them.
Well, I made the same format as the Baldur's Gate portrait, so I just started taking a custom portrait.
You don't want to change, like, the framework of the game, though. You want to basically replace what's already there.
Yeah, I want it to be the same perspective.
Well, I mean, like, same portrait, but, like, same, like, battle perspective and all that.
Yeah, I mean,
You probably need, like, menu and,
like,
you need, like, UI graphics, probably.
Yeah.
I was gonna say that was my other thing. It's like, and maybe it is. I think I saw that you actually can do that. But I was like, if you can make a bunch of pickups in the game or put it in the story, like basically like the same features you have in the mouse and the move shit. I guess you need the mouse for that shit. So I'm like,
what?
That's like, I was gonna say, like, if you can make an easy way to put something in the story with a button press and near it.
Right now? Oh, you mean like instantly?
Yeah, like if it's in your proximity, you just push a button and it's near the story. Thank you.